The University of Jaén, closely linked to its province, serves the present and future society, playing a more and more important role in its environment, contributing to the social and economic development of the province and its region, in the firm belief that it has to be the driving force of a social change. From the very moment of its creation, more than a decade ago, the University of Jaén has known how to respond not only to its members' demands, but also to those of society in general. Thanks to the institution's firm commitment to quality, both in teaching and in the advance of its infrastructures, as well as in the increase of its research output. Continuous improvement is behind all its activities, all that under the umbrella of the strategic plan. The origins of the University of Jaén date back to the modern age with the University of Baeza, as well as with the Estudio General de Santa Catalina, converted into Pontifical University in the 17th century. The important work carried out in the university schools has to be taken into account as well. Some of these schools have a great tradition dating back to the 19th century. The present university is also built on the basis of a university experience of more than 20 years that, broadly speaking, corresponds to the University College Santo Reino. In the college, first cycle studies started to be taught and it was incorporated into the University of Granada in the 80s. It was only in 1989 that this university college was broken down into faculties, giving rise to the university campus of Jaén, to which the different centres were joined. Thanks to the law of the Andalusian Parliament of the 1st of July of 1993, the University of Jaén was born. Later on, with the passing of its statutes, it was totally incorporated into the Spanish university system. That which the University of Jaén offers regarding academic studies, designed according to labour market needs, consists of 40 first and second cycle degrees, which are taught at Las Lagunillas Campus, the Higher Polytechnic School of Linares, and the School Sagrada Familia in Úbeda, a centre attached to the University of Jaén. The students at our university work in small groups in practical lessons and receive individualised attention in tutorials. Double degrees allow students to obtain two university degrees with a little more effort and investing practically the same time. All this is complemented with the official postgraduate programmes, master's degrees, university expert degrees, PhD programmes and ongoing education courses. whose aim is for the students to further their education, updating it and adapting it to society's needs. For the University of Jaén, the introduction and development of the information and communication technologies in the fields of teaching, research and academic administration is a priority. Students have services at their disposal, such as notification of their university entrance exam result sent to their mobile phones, self-registration through the internet, their own email address at the university, virtual hard disks in which they can leave information to which they will be able to access from other equipment, and registration in sports activities, among others. In addition, both the Jaén and Henares campuses offer Wi-Fi internet connection both indoors and outdoors. The virtual campus offers functions which simplify the commonest formalities and inquiries in university administration, such as consulting provisional grades, progress of a grant application, access to work experience or application for an Erasmus grant. In addition, the virtual platform and the platform for the posting of notes allows lecturers to upload teaching material, course programmes, notes, exercises, exam answers, transparencies and other documents of the course on the internet in an efficient and safe way, controlling the contents and also students who have access to them at all times. Moreover, there exists the possibility of creating forums, surveys and activities. The student, on the other hand, has the option of downloading all that material or sending it directly to be printed by the photocopying service without having to queue. All the classrooms are endowed with computers for teaching, and there are more than 300 free access computers available. Special offers for the acquisition of laptop computers with favourable payment options, free laptop computers for students with a distinction at secondary schools, free ICT courses, online registration in certain activities, and free software downloads. The quality teaching, to which the university is firmly committed, requires the best possible infrastructure. In this sense, the university facilities stand out because of their modernity, technological equipment, environmental respect and accessibility, removing any architectural barrier which might pose a problem for the students' correct learning. In this sense, the University of Jaén has a global accessibility plan, which earned the university institution recognition with the awarding of the Prize of Good Practice for Attention to Disability. The research laboratories are endowed with the most modern material for the students to be able to carry out their practical activities with the most advanced technology. The library houses 280,000 volumes and it has access to more than 500,000 digital publications. Its study rooms, with a capacity for 2,262 students, have a 24-hour timetable during exam periods to cater for all students' study habits. Thank you. So lack of experience is not an obstacle when university graduates enter the labour market. The service of attention and assistance to the students offers several resources, such as the Work Experience Programme ICARO, qualified staff in labour orientation who give advice on techniques to find work, information about job offers, labour legislation, contracting methods, ongoing education, and all types of grants. In this way, the university is also committed to employability and to the promotion of an enterprising spirit among its students. In this sense, the creation of the Graduate Reunion Programme, already in progress, is also addressed to the same objective. Internationalising their studies increases the value of the students' academic curriculum. The different grants from which the University of Jaén students can benefit, together with more than 600 places offered in more than 170 foreign universities, favour the students' mobility across Europe, America and Asia. On the other hand, the university also projects its image throughout the world by means of the teaching of its degrees abroad and recruiting students from other countries. In order to achieve all this, it promotes PhD programmes and participation in conferences in Latin America and the north of Africa, and organises courses for students from countries such as the United States and China, a country with which student mobility agreements have started. The university is a key element to spread culture across society. The University of Jaén acts as an agent promoting culture, representing a space open to the different forms of cultural expression, to the creation and presentation of ideas, collaborating with the actions promoted by other social and institutional agents, obtaining as a result an extremely diverse cultural offer. Workshops, university film clubs, lecture cycles, exhibitions, concerts, contests, theatre performances, among others, constitute an extremely diverse cultural offer which the university extends throughout the province. The role played by the university as a cultural sponsor should not be disregarded. As an example, the foundation Cesario Rodríguez Aguilera of the University of Jaén houses a literary and artistic collection which summarizes the evolution of 20th century art and culture with works by Picasso, Miró or Tapies. Through participation in sport, the student completes a comprehensive education. In order to achieve this, the university has modern sport facilities in Las Lagunillas campus, at which the different proposed activities can be practiced and competitions take place. Nature activities complete this offer. In Linares, the construction of a university sports centre will start shortly. University studies for the elderly is already a fact which promotes the access to science and culture. A university education for people of 55 years old and over, encouraging at the same time interpersonal relations. From the very beginning, the University of Jaén has been committed to the development of research, and nowadays 100 groups exist which have technical services endowed with the most modern technology. The plan in support of research, technological development and innovation, which has witnessed an increase in funding, favours research at the university by means of several actions which complement the aid research programmes developed by other instruments of scientific policy. The Andalusian Center of Iberian Archaeology carries out important research work which provides advances in the knowledge of Iberian culture, and at the same time it guarantees the protection of its rich heritage and an appropriate diffusion within society. The university, being a leader in the generation of scientific knowledge in the province, has an important presence in all its centres of innovation and technology, such as Geolit, Andaltech or Innovarcia, being also present in other centres at a regional level and at the most important fairs and events of knowledge transfer. But research is useless if it is not put to the service of enterprises. That is why the Research Transfer Office simplifies the cooperation between researchers and the business world, channeling the demands of the public and private institutions towards the university, and fostering the knowledge and technology transfer from the university towards industry. In view of European higher education space demands, the University of Jaén is going to continue incorporating more measures to the plan of teaching innovation and of teaching staff education, such as the promotion of multilingualism, the creation of teaching materials adapted to the new teaching methodologies which use ICTs. There is also a teacher training plan, informative actions addressed to secondary school counsellors and professionals, and official announcements of mobility and teaching innovation, among others. Likewise, the University of Jaén will approach the production sector by means of the creation of the foundation Universidad Empresa, which will become a qualified forum of study and discussion in cooperation with social agents, the professional associations and the social council about those respects related to employment, labour integration and education. In the field of infrastructure, building work of the Centre of Animal Experimentation, of the Humanities Faculty, and of the research centres, which will house the Andalusian Centre of Iberian Archaeology, has already started. Other actions, such as the improvement of the entrance to the campus, the offer of accommodation for visiting lecturers and students, and the construction of a nursery, are going to be accomplished within the framework of agreements with the different administrations. In Linares, the Scientific Technical Campus is a priority for the university. In this connection, a needs analysis programme has been elaborated, speeding up the project for its construction. The University of Jaén, an institution totally settled in the university system, promotes and contributes by means of the orientation to its environment to the development of society through innovative education and research. University of Jaén, here is your future. Mm-hmm.